ISIS used fake Syrian passports to commit the horrific Paris attacks. Now we know they're printing thousands more. Still, Tammy Duckworth supports bringing 200,000 Syrian refugees to America.
I signed on for 200,000 refugees.
Even though the FBI says there's no way to guarantee they aren't terrorists. Mark Kirk is leading the fight to stop refugees until it can be done safely. Who do you trust to protect your family? Mark Kirk.
I'm Mark Kirk, and I approve this message.